the edge. Find that edge. You got me? Like the little chip on your shoulder. Okay? What are these guys here to do tonight? What are they come up here for?
Take it from
all right? To try to take what's
ain't
out.
Ain't no other route. I did it my way. Ain't no win, but I knew we would make it someday. I was f***ed up, couldn't focus through them hard days. All the crazy shit I seen don't make you lose your faith. I was 13 the first time I saw the cool face. Every night my mama praying that I'm okay. Ain't believe that we would make it on the front page. Now we pop out in the city, they gon' scream my name, yeah. And we done came way too far. Came way too far. You cannot see
to show off what we've been working over this past year. You hear me? I think confidence was high, the violence was high, the effort was high. Let's make sure we bring that out here tonight, all right? When a play is there, do not wait for it, all right? Go make it. Go make it. It's yours to make, you hear me? Do what you've been working, all right? Do what you've been practicing, and all those plays, they're going to be awesome. All right, let's rock out.
Throw, standing in the pocket, looking, lobbing for the end zone. Catch me! Touchdown, Grimsley! Alex Taylor! Looking deep, firing deep, has Terrell Anderson, makes the catch, inside the 30, inside the 20, he's gone, touchdown Grimsley, Terrell Anderson, home run ball, and the Whirlies have their first lead of the night. At the 2 yard line by Grimsley, up across the 10, 15 to the 20 yard line to the 25 30. Now slipping for an opening, up to midfield, just the kicker to beat. Terrell Anderson down the near sideline, inside the 20, inside the 10, 5, touchdown Grimsley, Terrell Anderson.
You cannot see.
People along the way pouring into my life to help me get where I am right now. People are pouring into your life right now to help you get where you are. Stay where you are and get to where you're going. I want each and every one of you all to hear what I'm about to tell you. I know that when you're trying to make your grades, trying to please your parents, trying to please your coach, getting in a big game like this, you feel like the weight of the world is on your shoulders. Guess what? It is. Guess why? Because you were made to have the weight of the world on your shoulders.
All right, but this is one of those nights, and I've said this a couple of times throughout the year, but this is one of those nights, one of those days, how things have gone that you'll remember for the rest of your life. Okay, I promise you, you'll talk about it 50 years from now.
I'm the king of the pirates.
What happened, Roseville?
recognizes the 99 veterans who gave their lives during World War II.
Another trap take over, you know. It really like, you know, Hop in My City, but like, we run right here. Shout out to the borough. And
we already knew it was gonna happen. PSK hooks down.
Hey man, another perfect undefeated regular season. 5 years in a row. It's tradition at this point.
Gotta pick up the trash.